goes. I'm sure you heard that one. Pulling right ahead of us. Woodland Kingfisher. Here. Go past them, didn't know they're having a sundown, they're just enjoying the view as well. Don't want to disturb them too much. Just have a look at signal, can be a bit tricky sometimes. Oh, look at that. White rhino. Just a little bit forward. Oh, fantastic. Ephraim was just pointing to us, they're saying there's a rhino heading through here. Disappearing into that thick bush, we should see him coming out just now. There he is, just coming into the road. And across as well. Fantastic. Big white rhino bull, it looks like he's got his nose to the ground, so he's probably following a scent trail. See if we can go get another look at him. Alright, on the very edge of where we can get signal, yes, I'm hoping we can stay with you, or you can stay with us. Let's give it a shot. Just crossed the road, he's actually gone into our neighbor's area now, so we can't follow him, but nonetheless, awesome to have seen him. Ah. Ah, and he's gone. Nonetheless, fantastic to have seen this guy. I was hoping earlier that we might see one of these sort of living tanks. Big white rhino bull. Really good. He's just following, like I said, following a scent mark. He's got his nose low down, so maybe he can smell another bull that's walked through here. Just checking on him. We're going to continue on a little bit. If we disappear suddenly, like I say, we are right on the edge of signal. But just going to head onto the road a bit, and we'll get ready for night drive soon as well.